Hi, my name's Neil Jordan. I'm a conservation biologist specialising in research and resolution of human-wildlife conflicts. Lions kill and eat livestock, which obviously puts them in direct competition with local farmers. These farmers currently have no really effective tools to prevent this, and so unfortunately, they often see lethal control as their only option. And it's this lethal control that's a major cause of lion decline. My iCow project attempts to fill this gap by testing a novel non-lethal tool to reduce livestock losses. Specifically, I'm testing the hypothesis that painting intimidating eye patterns onto cows reduces predation. It's a simple idea that looks really wacky on first sight, but it does have a sound basis in animal behaviour theory. For example, these posters were used to reduce bike theft, and butterfly eye spots deter bird predation. Amazingly, even tigers have fallen for this trick. Face masks worn on the back of people's heads successfully protected them from tiger attacks in the forest. Lions are supreme ambush predators. They rely on stealth. When seen, they lose this element of surprise and abandon their hunt. What has never been tested or even suggested is the potential to use this to interrupt lion hunting. And that's what I want to do here. I'll paint eye patterns on some of the cows, leaving the rest as unpainted controls. Cows will be released into the bush as usual, where they spend their days. Last year, after a short trial, the results I got were really exciting. On any given day, most of the cows returned home, but some didn't. In fact, three of the unpainted cows were killed by lions, but amazingly, all of the cows we painted survived. So this is extremely promising evidence that my simple idea might actually work. What we really need now is to run a full study to confirm it. This will allow me to reach the necessary sample size and to look in more detail at the movements and encounters between lions and cattle. This requires more cow collars and at least one collar in the local lion pride. And this collar will record and relay the lion's location and movements via satellite. It will help to identify the key areas they use and inform the farmers of relative risk to livestock. In summary, we've tested the equipment, we've established great collaborations in Botswana on the ground, and then we have a novel idea that's produced fantastically promising trial results. All we need now are the funds to pull it all together. So thanks for watching, and please consider donating to this experiment. I think it's a great opportunity to contribute to science, and also to make a big difference to lions and livelihoods in